Good afternoon. I'm Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your afternoon news update for Monday, July 12th. A special welcome going out to those of you watching this on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube today. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see on this evening's editions of the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. First of all, what a welcome sight. The rain today is the first of more to come. How much and when exactly it'll fall? What exactly happened during a morning robbery and shooting involving a Lexington police officer? The YMCA is dropping three letters. Why the name change and the clientele it hopes to attract? Then new at 6.
I had 9 operations, and I had one like every 3 days for about 4 weeks.
The victim of what police call a road rage incident in Davidson County talks about how he's doing and the arrest of a suspect. Thanks again for checking out the afternoon news update. We'll see you on the air in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. Remember, you can also watch us live on the World Wide Web. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the MyFox8.com homepage. Have a great evening.